In other news, the Eau Claire City County Health Department has confirmed a human has contracted West Nile virus.
That's according to the City County Health Department. It's the county's first case this year. County health leaders say on average 18 cases of West Nile virus are reported each year in Wisconsin. Although the risk of the virus is low, it's always a good idea to try to prevent mosquito bites. About 80% of people who get it don't get sick.